Assalamu alaikum guys, and welcome back to this channel. Today we'll be on the second part of the Gibraltar tour, and this is the runway for their Gibraltar airport that you can see. This is the runway, and we're on the runway. We are allowed to go on it, but if there is a plane, the cars will be stopped. So now once you get in, you can already see the British things and like all the roads and the street names that are shown. These are all British brands and everything. And everything is also, of course, written in English instead of Spanish. So now we're entering the city center, where there's parks and schools and stores and everything. Everything that is inside this place is famous, like the Morrisons, the British, of course, their local supermarket, like for Spain, Mercadona. Well, this is theirs, this is Morrisons. And here is McDonald's, of course. Every place has to have a McDonald's. And if you were to go inside, you'd see that they already have all their Halloween preparations and stuff. They have their egg tarts and little cakes, muffins and everything. And of course, because the airport is right here, the airplanes are coming. And here comes the buses that lots of people go on tours in. This is the, of course, Britain's buses are of course red. Like the, it's like a national color that people use is red. The mountains you see in front of you are home to a lot of apes, a different type of monkey. People go up there in tour buses and feed the monkeys, and even the monkeys can steal their food. And it is one of the most tourist spots, like attractive spots for tourists that come here. So even if this is like a British place, they always have like Indian food or like different countries' food because it's popular, like Japanese and everything. And since Gibraltar is like really on the coast, it's really cold in winter and it can be really hot in summer since the prevailing wind from the ocean brings heat, and it can also bring cold. For example, in winter it brings a lot of very much fluidity and lots of wind since it's the ocean's breeze, so it's very cold in winter, and it can be as low as 14, 13, 12 degrees, but in summer it can go up to as much as 40 degrees. So it is a very much of a tourist attraction and everything, but it can get very hot and very cold. And this day that we were on, this was a very cold day. And this is one of the main streets for like shopping and everything. But all the shops do close at 5 p.m. So if you see a lot of monkey toys in shops, it's because about the monkeys in the mountain. It's like a tourist attraction, as I said. It's like one of the most famous things about Gibraltar, like the apes and monkeys on the mountain. Like I said, it's all in pounds, nothing is in euros. They do convert it to euros for you, but it's still, everything is in pounds, so you have to read it as in pounds. So when we had went, it was already past, like, when we arrived to this street, it was already past 5, so most shops are closed, and some are still closing. Here, of course, there's jewelry because lots of people love jewelry here. And since most of the people that live here are rich, they can afford all these things. And this is a Indian store, but it has all the brands and every perfume of like different brands. And this is a shopping mall that is getting ready for Halloween. And here are the telephone boxes that you see in the red. Those are the iconic telephone boxes that everyone sees in movies, but they're actually British, so they're here as well. Thank you. And here's Burger King, but the British version, it's different. Thank you. So now we are heading to this is the United Nations Commonwealth Park. It is a United Nations, of course, made park, so it's very special, and there can't be anything dirty or anything. But this is very kept safe and well. So of course this park, like I said, it is called Commonwealth. And Spain is part of that Commonwealth. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and we hope you like it. Like, subscribe, comment, and everything else if you liked the video, and share if you want to, and we'll see you on the next adventure. Thank you guys so much. Allah Hafiz.